5 tips to help you sell your home fast.
Tip 1, check your price point. When you list your home for sale, consider pricing it at a natural price point. For example, $300,000 or $325,000, a nice round number like that. Tip 2, clean out the clutter. Storage is something that every buyer is looking for and can never get enough of. Take half the stuff out of your closets and then organize what's left. Potential buyers will snoop around your house. Don't think they won't. Be sure that you keep all of your closets and cabinets clean and organized. Tip 3, updated appliances. Keep it simple. All you have to do is replace the front panels of your appliances to make them match. It'll look like you did a full remodel on the kitchen. Tip 4, fresh paint. Not all paint is created equal. Use neutral colors that appease most people. And whatever you do, don't use loud colors. They can lower your home value and detract buyers. The more they can envision their home items in your home, the better. And tip 5, light it up. When you leave your house for a showing, make sure you keep the lights on. Having lights on really goes a long way with potential buyers. If you do these 5 tips, you can see your home sell fast and for top dollar. Click on the link below to download our free seller's guide to get even more tips.